ordered the viral Zara Fall Fur coat, and I'm gonna try it on for you guys. I actually ordered 2 Fall Fur coats. I saw the Zara one first. I got her in the mail. She's really good, thick quality, but I don't love the fit. I can't take myself serious in this coat for me. I feel like this part is very bulky, and it's giving pimp. I feel like this is too much. I think it's worth $170? No, because I found this other one at the Gap that was much cheaper, like half the price, and a way better fit. And I thought that the fur felt better too. Okay, now this one is beautiful. This one cost me $70 with shipping. So number one, you'll see that this is much more relaxed. It's not like all up here and bunched up. It's a little bit longer. But super cute, so soft. If you ask me, I say get it from the Gap versus other places.